I would encourage everyone who is watching, everyone in this country, to take a good look at these faces.
These men right here are now the 8 most wanted men in America. We'll be right back.